don't lose your confession. Speak a certain way. Confession is not just an agenda you set and program your mind to do, no. It's an exercising of your spirit into mastery. And any man who has mastered the art of confession has certain results. I'm not talking about people who speak positively. I'm talking about people who have mastered the art. What do I mean by mastering the art? You get to a point where, regardless of what the devil sends, your spirit is alert enough through the critical wisdom of God to pick it and know this is the devil wanting me to confess things a certain way. Never change your confession for anything. In Hebrews chapter 2, it says, since the word we're speaking is true, we ought to pay much closer attention than ever to the truths that we have heard, lest in any way we should drift past them and slip away. In fact, the literal translation of drifting past and slipping away is the exact opposite of holding fast. That means